guess. We have a little bit more free time for our hobbies this season. Let's spend it to take care of nature for us. So let's help birds to build new nests. In this video tutorial, I'll teach you how to felt woman comfy bird pot using wool, soap and water. Wet felted wool bird pot should be not bright, without intensive red, yellow and blue. And please try to don't make it look like hornet nest. Dimensions of the finished bird pot. So, tools. You need soft mosquito net, cotton towel, scissors, soap, water, polishing stone, film for template, bubble wrap. So it's usual tools for wet felting. Wool for felting. You need wool tops, roving, and little bit carded wool. Not fine wool, please. Let's start. Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a good spring days. See you soon.